The hunt is finally over. Thank you for holding out so long. The Cloud Knights are withdrawing as we speak. Lieutenant Yang Qing, how are you holding up?
I've never been better. I could take on 10 more Hulays.
Take it easy, young one. Your wounds look quite severe. I'll have the Alchemy Commission healers see to you when they arrive. Who would have imagined that I would arrive late to the battlefield for the first time in my life? No. Perhaps you young ones' blades were just too fast for me. I originally thought, in the best case scenario, you would team up and hold this beast back while protecting yourselves. However, you joined forces and defeated Hulei. The youth are truly to be feared and respected. Come, we need to lock up Hulei once again before anything unexpected happens.
Ching, that was amazing! The final blow you dealt to Hulei! How have I never seen that before?
Do you want to learn it? I can teach ya. I'll need some time to heal up first.
I hate to say it, but if you can teach me that move, I'll maybe admit that you're just a tiny little bit stronger than me.
Such an unforgettable blade. So similar to the one wielded by that woman who defeated me all those years ago. Over 700 years have passed. And I thought I would have a way to overcome it by now. But in the end, my fangs and claws were too slow.
Stop struggling, Hulei. There's plenty of time for you to be tortured by your regrets when you go back to the shadow.
Yes, I was defeated. But this was not unexpected. And regardless, you still showed your face, Fei Xiao.
Without end!
What now?
This is the heart of the Borisan warhead, a product of the Plague Mark. I'll leave the next part to you.
I don't understand.
We cannot allow this thing to spread. I will do all within my power to consume this Crimson Moon. Once the situation changes, Lieutenant Yenqing, you are to enforce the Cloud Knight's military rules. Understood.
General!
Die, Borat.
What? We clearly don't have wolf ears.
I will not allow any of you to leave the Sky Splitter.
Does she think we're her enemy? Hulei just wanted to take down the general, even at the cost of his own life. Snap out of it, General!
I'll see you off.
Bloom. I'm guessing that wasn't.
Hope you're prepared.
Haven't eaten you.
But I thought we'd get a minute to catch our breath. What do we do? Do we fight or run?
All this. Do you still think running is an option?
Let's settle this.
Settle all you've got.
There's no those with a loaded gun. Those ridiculous grave. Let's duel. Time's up.
Eternal Slither.
The dead return!
You are not worthy.
This ends here.
Join the battle.
Bloom.
I'm guessing that was
repay.
Rip the
Sam in position.
You chose the wrong enemy.
There's no reason those with the loaded gun. Those ridiculous grave. Bring it on.
Hope you're prepared.
A will forged in ice never falters.
You cannot hide.
Pray.
I will devour you.
Waiting in line for a bullet. There's your reward.
Let's settle this.
Attack!
I'll crush the wall!
Like fireflies until everything burns to ashes!
There's no reasoning with you, but those with the loaded gun. Those ridiculous grave.
Firefly Type 4 in position.
All you stand still. Let's duel.
Eternal step.
Dead return!
You are not worthy.
Fight to land!
This ends here.
Thank you.
leave the next part to you. She put her faith in us! Trying.
I promise. I will cure you.
No one can live forever, Zhao Zhao. Wisdom. Is this the Sky Splitter? Or somewhere else?
Lieutenant Yenqing, you are to enforce the Cloud Knight's military rules. Understood.
We can't let her get away! Snap out of it, General!
You always leave the hardest battles for yourself. Even now, you would never run away. Isn't it strange? That is your enemy. I understand you even better than your own allies.
Lei.
This rage. I remember the taste. I know that it was in a victory that it thirsted for. The hunt itself. Isn't that right, Fei Xiao?
You die with my own eyes.
Just consider me a figment of your imagination. Before every hunt, I make preparations for defeat and retreat. But not this time. This time, defeat was exactly the ending I was racing towards.
So-called survival of the fittest is not- You cannot weaken my resolve, Hu Lei!
Blinded by the fury of your moon rage, you slaughtered your allies. Merlin's Claw, you have betrayed the Alliance. Your actions are no different from those of the abominations we stand against.
Abominations that runs through your veins. One day, you will inevitably become an etch.
You ran into the arms of your new master's army without hesitation. You thought that you had found freedom, respect, and recognition. But you were wrong. They know now your greatest fear is about to come true. You will become an this is your fear.
You aim to instill terror. Yet all of this is nothing but a phantom.
I'm
So this was the path that you prepared for me. To become a new you.
That's right. We are so similar after all. The monsters have a pull for war. And die for war.
I'm sure my answer doesn't need much explanation. I refuse. It is that I truly desire. When I was just a child, I stained my hands with blood for the first time in order to escape the whips and shackles of the Wolfmasters.
Nurgle! Don't stop! Keep running! I can't run anymore! Saran, are they catching up? They're still behind us! Don't stop! Nurgle! Look up! Look at that light in the sky! That's a shooting star! It's shining down on us! If we just tell it our wish, we can have our freedom! We will all be able to escape! We'll win our freedom, and then share it with our cooler brothers and sisters! So you have to run! Quickly! We can do it! We can escape! Nurgle! Run with me!
We ran and ran with all the strength we had. But we ended up losing each other. I escaped the hunting pack and encountered a woman that could fly. A Cloud Knight.
I imagine you kept your promise.
Unfortunately, when I led her back in order to free my Kulor companions, there was nothing left there but a bottomless pit. In the years that followed, I followed the trail of that light alongside my Cloud Knight allies, and saw it fall countless more times. Gradually, I came to understand. That light was not some shooting star that carried wishes and aspirations. Each Lux arrow meant that countless lives in a helpless world, we're about to be obliterated. I prayed to the God of the Skybow that I would never have to witness one of these shooting stars fall again. But they ignored my prayers.
That's right. They never answer us. They just let us loose in this world to massacre each other. That is why the fierce battle between us has raged to this day. And the gods who never bleed or cry, who watch silently from above, refuse to listen to the prayers of mortals. Then we have no choice but to fight for
So, what is it that you yearn for, Hule? Why is it that you fight?
I fight so that I can turn the stars above into a great wilderness for Borison to roam. What about you, Saran?
I fight so that one day I will never have to witness another shooting star falling to the ground. So that just one more person can live and return to the Yao Qing alongside me.
You would resist becoming the person you were supposed to be. Lower yourself from a free wolf to a domesticated fox just for the sake of one person.
We are so similar. Both monsters that were born for war and will die for war. You were right when you said that, Hule. So, I shall pray to the heavens. Even if they do not respond to me, I pray that the arrows of the hunt will pierce the heart of every monster. You see me, shooting star. The knights are sworn to protect the Xianzhou. I will uphold this vow until my very last day.
Receive divinity.
That won't do.
Eternal sleep is not the end.
The dead return!
I'm not holding
you. I'm just waiting you.
Like fireflies to a flame, my feet gets death. Until everything burns to ashes!
Fight is set.
This is more than a battle.
I swear to be the arrowhead.
Forever triumphant! Victory is inevitable!
Set the seas ablaze!
You are not worthy.
Never hesitate!
That won't do.
Grow the blades, and your life will be stolen. Fight to the death, and you shall live forever!
That paradise may be unreachable. Savor it for me.
Wants to devour me, I will first have to beg for my mercy! Forever triumphant! Victory is inevitable! Victory is inevitable!
Vesta, savor it for me.
That won't do.
Like, I'm so everything.
Burst to ashes!
Set in the sea, go free!
Divinity.
Unnecessary.
Fail to stand.
I swear to be the arrowhead.
Forever triumphant! Check, check, check. Victory is inevitable!
Eternal sleep is not be the
dead return!
Conquer as one!
has always been myself.